Hello, I am Chris Menard. I'll be hosting a webinar on a beginner's guide to Microsoft Copilot on March 14th at 1 p.m. Eastern. This webinar is being brought to you by the American Society of Administrative Professionals. Feel free to sign up. We're going to cover Copilot in Excel, Word, PowerPoint, Outlook, and Teams. We'll also have a Q&A running. Quick little tip about one item that I'm going to be covering in Excel is the ability to add formulas. Let's take a look at this right now. I have Excel running. I'm on the Home tab and I've already clicked on Copilot. It launched the Copilot task pane. Click Add Formula Column. Sometimes it picks up great formulas to add. This time it didn't. I want to simply add and combine the last name that's in column B and the first name in column C into a new column. Copilot comes back and it actually got it correct. Here's the formula to review and insert. Took the first name and last name. What I liked about this is it actually figured out I probably want the first name first, followed by a space, and then the last name. And that is what it has in here. I'm going to insert the column. It gives you a preview when you mouse over insert column. I like it, click it. And what is really cool about this is someone's going to say to me, Chris, you could have done a flash fill in Excel. That is true, but flash fill is static. What is nice about this is if I come in here and change a first name or a last name, it updates it in Excel because it's now based on a formula. I hope to see you on March 14th at 1 p.m. Thank you for your time.